Would you ever consider adopting a pet on your lunch break? That's exactly how Cherry Westover got her new pup, Paddington.
I'm lunch from work, so we're going to be taking him into our office for about another 2 hours until we're done.
Just a normal Thursday at the office, I guess.
From 11 a.m. through 1 o'clock this afternoon, around the Tower City Fountain, dogs, cats, and other pets will be waiting for immediate adoption. The APL is here.
They're fixed, vaccinated, dewormed, come with the first free vet visit, and they're desperate to get into good homes.
The Paws people are here too.
They are living with parents and children and other pets.
And of course, there's plenty of adorable animals like Peanut.
In the past, he's been burned, and he has some scars that he likes to scratch.
There's also vendors and pet-related products of all kinds. There's even a pet artist.
Any chance you get to take a dog back to the office, why not?
Now, if you do happen to miss the chance to adopt a pet here at Tower City, you could contact these animal agencies at any time. We have links to all their websites on newsnet5.com. They will also be out here the first Thursday of next month. On your side in Cleveland, I'm Ted Cortan, News Channel 5.